of all flood-prone areas for sure. Now, I think we have Adam Snyder down in Norman control room. Let's go to his picture and take a look. And Adam is surveying some of the damage in Norman. And that is the hotel there, just north of Sooner Fashion Mall. That's on the west side of I-35. The Norman Hotel. North of Sooner Fashion Mall. Surveying that damage to the hotel itself. Adam Snyder will join us here momentarily. That's the Periscope, which is a Twitter function on your iPhone. And that's live streaming video from Periscope. And it's a pretty darn good picture from your iPhone. So that's we'll be checking back with Adam here momentarily as he checks in with us. Here he is. Adam Snyder, go Adam. You're on, Adam. Go ahead. Adam Snyder's down in Norman. This is the tornado damage from the tornado that tracked through Norman about an hour and a half ago or so. And, of course, Bob Orchopopoul is backtracking that damage track through Norman. There's a fair amount of damage down there. A lot of it is F0F1 type damage. As we've seen with the Mountains, F2 damage. But there's a reasonable amount of weaker to weaker moderate tornado damage down in Norman, especially West Norman and North Norman. This is just near the west of I-35 at the Norman Hotel. Adam, are you with us? Okay, let's go to the storm tracker and take a look at the tracker. We'll get back with Adam. And what we have going on right now is this supercell with big hail. It's coming back into Oklahoma City. So flooding is going to get worse. Bigger hail here. And then we have the tornado warning back down in Amber. And that is moving to the east northeast back up toward Bridge Creek. So that's another tornado warning for Bridge Creek. If it were to continue, there would be potential for another tornado warning for the Newcastle and even the more northern area. Not impossible. We'll see if it weakens or not. There is a tornado warning with it. This one has at least baseballs with it. This one has at least golf balls with it. Could be bigger than golf balls. If we have golf balls,